enclosure. It is a live bioactive terrarium, 40 gallon, for Riggs and Murtaugh. That's what I'm naming them for now. I do not know if they're both males. I don't know if they're both females. I don't know if I've got a pair. I have no idea. But that's their name for now. So I'm going to go ahead and get them out. Spots. Oop, looks like he is going into a hide. Maybe, maybe not. There's a lot of people out there, so.